what's going on, guys? Since my name is Potato Stack, I'm gonna start calling you guys some French fries. Adam, do you think that's okay if I call my viewers French fries?
Sure.
So we can be the French Fry Army?
No. I'm the Weed Army.
So I can't do that?
No.
So can I just be the French fries? What's going on, French fries? You know, it's your main source.
It's your favorite dinner.
Sing, slang, song. Oh, Mary Meredith.
No, it's your favorite dinner. Potato sack here today.
No, it's your favorite Christmas dinner side.
Potato sack here
today. No, that'd be copying.
What is the best fat ass food of them all?
Potatoes!
French fries. Oh, I thought you were naming yourself French fries, not potatoes.
Oh, yeah. Well, I am. Well, I'm them healthy kind of French fries that you get at them vegan places.
I don't get those.
Yeah, me neither. Like, you gotta make. Yeah, it's cause she's Asian. No offense.
No, she's just not vegan. She doesn't like milk.
Bro, do you wanna mix it up? Let's just land somewhere funky.
Oh, like your mom's house?
Sure. Whatever you think. Let's go retail.
No, bitch. As you see.
Are we going retail?
No, we're not going retail. Let's go on. No. You know I'm not used to retail.
Are we going to loot?
Getting my spot.
Lake?
Yeah.
Louis V. I'm not bagging Louis V on my belt.
There's always a chest over there for some fucking reason.
Last game there wasn't a chest, remember? Because I just found something laying on the floor.
Yep, I even got bullets, so.
Well, I got.
Great.
I have nothing to spare because all I got was an SMG.
Okay, if there's a chest over here, I need it.
Well, unless they added a new thing where you can throw a med kit at somebody and the steel tin will break their nose and they'll be stunned for 10 seconds.
Great.
That'd be so cool.
New update.
Like, you can just throw med kits and you know how there's usually tins on first. Ooh, someone's landing right behind you. You see him? Boy, thank you. Sorry, I was just dropping a lol on the dude I downed. Whenever I get viewers, that's gonna be hilarious, because I downed him, he had no weapon. Oh, Brett!
You could have said something.
Well, I didn't see him, because I was facing towards you. Okay.
I got fucked by your fucking piece of motherfucking piece of stuff. Come on, cut. Motherfucker. Okay. Okay.
You wanna do you wanna do a squad duo?
No. Okay. Today we are gonna try to do something fun. This is gonna be the most retardist challenge I've ever thought of, and I would never think of again.
What?
Okay. The only guns you could use is. You can't use burst, okay? Can't use explosives. You can't use snipers. You can't use pistols. Or so SMGs.
So it's an AR only?
AR. And there's one else. What is shotgun. The other gun I did not say? Yup. AR and shotguns only.
That's pretty good, actually. But,
and you can also use scars, because that's an AR.
Oh, yeah, obviously.
So.
Any type of AR except scoped, because that's basically a sniper. Frick, I dropped my speaker. I'm not gonna play anything,
This is gonna be the most retardedest fight I've ever played.
I'm trying to flip my speaker. Back in Louis V on my belt.
Yeah, I might start playing more PvE.
Well, I would appreciate it if you could buy me a PvE for Christmas. I know you probably don't want to pay me that much because you barely even know me.
No, it's just because I got a little kid fucking begging me.
Yeah, and that's gangster. Like, if you do, I can't tell gangster because then he's gonna start crying again.
Yeah.
So I just won't tell gangster. I'll be like, hey gangster, my mom bought me this for Christmas. And I won't mention your name.
But you know what you should do, though?
What?
Give me a PlayStation.
How much do you want?
Just $1, so I'm gonna give you a pack.
I feel kind of bad now because you could have gotten probably a glider.
Yeah. Guess what that voice bit did on?
What?
For a new skin.
Like, would you understand me buying a new skin like that you have?
Yeah, but no. He legit just bought like he didn't even fucking care. He just bought a new skin.
Oh yes, a blue AR.
Damn it.
But like he could've like if he was gonna did he buy a new skin, like a Christmas skin?
No, he didn't even buy a Christmas skin.
What's the point of that? Like if I was him, I would have just bought the battle pass.
I know, that's the reason I want $10.
Because then you can basically get because then you get every skin for free.
I know.
Well, except the ones in the shop. Like, he's like, let me think. Oh, my name's Gangster Luzano, and I'm stupid. I like to spend all my money.
Can I use an SMG at the beginning of the game?
I don't care if you have weapon.
Yeah, because I have no weapon.
Now, if you had, like, a scar and you're like, nah, I'm gonna go close range. I don't have a shotgun with an SMG. I'd be like, oh, heck to the no. Frick. I'm a savage.
Good shit. Grab a shotgun.
Shoddy. Did he have an AR?
No.
Well, do you have a burst?
No, I said you can't use bursts.
Oh, yeah, frick.
Got any shotgun shells?
Yeah, I have 20.
I only got 4. Now we could go like gangsters up in this shit.
I always just walk through there to look and see if your chest is there.
I'm trying to rob my chest.
No, I don't. Why are you in my factory?
Because nothing's in my factory. I'm just coming with you.
Well, this place is like looted anyway, so.
I know.
They left behind a trap, which could actually help.
Personally, it's already looted. Don't break the bottom. Got it. Damn it, we need a wall right here. Fuck it. Oh, they did not loot this. Some motherfuckers, they are.
There's a person hiding under the Christmas tree, unless that's just my little bits of lag.
I saw someone.
Unless it's like that bit lag. That's so annoying.
That was me.
Oh yeah, it's the dude over here. Headshot. So you go on that side, because he can't take on both of us.
It depends.
Well, that, unless his teammate's hiding in a bush or in a tree. You knock him?
Okay, yeah, I knocked him. Hope his teammate's hiding in a bush. Here is us.
Ooh. Yeah.
I'm popping. No.
My God.
God damn, we are just beasts today.
No, that guy's
purple. Oh, it's a scope. Oh yeah, we ain't using scopes, right?
No, I'm not.
Yo, I can't believe I walked up there, okay? I just, like, a couple, I just shot his ass, you know?
There's his teammate. We know. My God, these people suck.
Damn. People a lot of suck these days, man. You think? Sucks to suck. Suck though. Kill count?
I got a shield for you. I got 4 kills.
I got 2.
Where are you getting shot from?
Nowhere.
Oh.
I'm healing my shield.
I got you a shield down here. Oh no, I'll get it. Yeah, it's on here.
Don't ask how I got down here so fast.
Bro, people are so garbage. Like, half of Fortnite's popularity now sucks.
Yeah. Everyone's getting smarter at the game.
Yeah, it's like... It's like me and you are getting smarter, meanwhile other people are like dumb as a doornail. Wait, can I get this chest? Since.
Oh, wait, you get that chest over there though. You got it, remember?
Yeah, but I gave you half the stuff. Can I have the slurp?
Yeah, go ahead. Go crazy.
Poopy brain, poopy brain, poopy brain. Your mom is mentally insane. Dude, it's so hard to sing the parody of Gucci Gang. That was me, sorry.
Shh, killed me.
Bro, if I would've hit you, I would've, like... Oh, frick.
Jump around.
Where the ho? Like, I want him to shoot me, so then I know where he is. You know what I mean?
Up here. What the fuck? Yo, I can't do this with my dad's lag. My dad's on the other PlayStation right now.
Ooh, up here. You see it? 60. Ooh, they're fighting someone else. Let's get the horizontal flank. Adam, you see where I'm going?
That guy has a scar. Yeah, I got 4 shots. Oh, he hit me, man! other retarded dumbass motherfucker was shooting at me. And I hate people who do that shit. Man.
Like, if we were them and we knew we were lit up and they saw us trying to fight them, I would bolt.
No, it wasn't. No, it wasn't that. It was goddamn motherfucker over there who was by himself, who was shooting at us. He shot at me, and that's how I lost most of my fucking health.
Yeah, the loner that has no friends.
Yeah, the fucking loner. Thinks he's all fucking cool, dude. He can get everyone's dev. Fucking tried to fucking shoot at me.
Why would he shoot you anyways? Because...
I know.
Like,
he could have waited until we flanked, killed them, and waited because we were going to be on low health.
Plus, it honestly be it'd be basic knowledge to wait.
Yeah, that's what I do when I see people. Goddamn. Dumbass.
If this thing had blood, it would if Fortnite had blood, it might be a Raydem game.
Oh, yeah, but I still fucking play it.
Yeah, me too.
I don't care how much blood, but...
It's like if you get popped in the head, your skull, like, breaks open and it's super high definition.
Just...
Ooh, dude, imagine a...
Kill.
Imagine a sniper bullet to the head if they showed, like, blood.
Oh, how... What?
Dude, imagine a sniper hit to the head if they showed blood.
Holy shit.
That thing would be like blood pouring everywhere. Dude, that would be like blood. That would just be like, you would literally walk past,
okay.
Like you would walk near the body and all you'd hear was... Cause the blood's pouring out.
Go. No, we're gonna go here. Spot, you know, changing it up, you know, Christmas time.
Bro, we aren't getting wins, but how do you think I'm doing on getting my Christmas present?
That's gonna come fast. Because, you know, I gotta buy my family some Christmas presents. I already bought them, so. I just gotta get money left that I have.
How much money you have left?
$4 billion.
Really?
Yeah.
Then buy me freaking $200 PlayStation cards.
No, I want my $10 first though. Please. Because. Fucking gangster, dumbass motherfucker.
What? Drop down here, hurry. While he's looting. Okay.
Shh, give it some gone.
Oh god.
Okay, what? Buddies. That's what? That went really well.
No, girl, drop it. Bro, I just want to freaking get the Red Knight skin. Or the Mary. Or that gingerbread one.
I think for Christmas, guess what I'm doing?
Dude, or Nogops.
For Christmas, I'm getting me a PlayStation card, and I don't care how bad Gangster fucking cries for it. He ain't getting it.
Will you get me a PlayStation card? Hey, I don't get why you're triggered. You said you got $4 billion.
Yeah, but, you know, I don't like sharing.
I mean, come on, bro. You know me.
Sure, fine, but I'm getting mine first.
I don't care. Play whatever. I like to wish Jimmy Olimi, Simon Connor, Castle.
Wait, what kind of games do you... Wait, no, man, I was just looking at your games.
How many... What games do I play?
No, don't even tell me. I'm gonna look. Okay, I'm gonna see what kind of game you got.
Oh, after the day, pull me to the air. I do not trust my ass while you're faking. You need me going to take my kennel. Close my eyes.
Kennel, what? I already know you have rainbow.
Dude, I could freaking die for a skin right now.
I will too. Goddamn.
I want to get Nog Ops. Did you see that? Adam, did you see Nog Ops? I want Nog Ops.
What's that?
It's a skin. It's like, you know that girl that's in like the military gear? In the goth girl? Like those skins? Let's go Loot Lake.
Goths.
Well, it's like
then
that.
After this, we're gonna do the first loot. One loot challenge.
You mean first loot challenge?
Yeah, it's by Rhino Crunch where he did one and then you can search other players. Yeah.
Yeah, watch us get scars. It's gonna be a hard game.
It's gonna be a hard game, boys. Oh, two chests? Fuck yes. That rhymes so good.
Two chests? Yes.
Oh, yes. Yo, we pulled in the one, loot challenge.
Dang it! This guy's here! Help me, Adam! Help me!
The fucker? Run back.
Yar! He ran out of ammo. Ha! Ha ha ha! Come on, hurry, hurry, hurry! Hurry, Adam! Come around! Come around! Come around! Go, 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 go!
Yeah, bitch, you better run.
How are you letting a dude with an SMG take you on? Hurry, he's in the tree. His teammate's coming. You see his teammate?
Kobe.
Aw. I'm not safe. You see me over here?
You're okay.
Well, I do.
You get. It's okay. I got you though.
Oh my god, my leg is so itchy. I want my shield potion.
They both had pistols.
Well, that's pretty garbage.
Yeah.
Sure. First loot challenge. It is.
No, I don't wanna.
Do you have any lights? Because I have zero.
No, I have none.
Can you hear this? Can you hear the little...
What is that?
Hoodoo.
Oh, yeah. Who the hell is building in the middle of there?
Some idiot.
I said next round.
Oh, hey, chest.
Did I have this?
Really, Adam? And I'm having a little factory.
Oh, no mind, you can have it.
Really is garbage. Watch my factory be looted.
Oh my god, there's the chest in mine. Don't you take mine.
I'm not, I just looked through the window so I could stare at your beautiful loot.
Yes, stare at it, bitch. All its glory.
Well, I got two shields.
Check, shit. Your boy got an AR. Get it.
I always close the doors after I go in. places.
What, you taking shit in there?
No, I shut the door so nobody knows I'm there.
Yeah, but you still do that when you're taking shit.
Well, yeah, true. Oh, that was me, sorry. Really, you got a sniper?
Hey, someone with 50?
Boy, I'm jealous of everything now.
Then you should always be jealous.
Brag about your money, now you brag about your sniper. Guess who's back?
Weedy's back.
Tell a friend.
Back again.
Watch
Weedy's
you just...
back. Weedy's back. Weedy's back. Back.
Weedy's
back.
Back. Weedy's back. Weedy's back.
Tell a friend. Weedy's back.
Hey, I'll give you a shield potion for that sniper.
Get a friend. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess
Your
who's
mom's back?
Back? Yo, I just fucking... I'm disappointed.
Wait, were they the people sniping you? Why the dude? How's the dude running? Unless he made it on a challenge. What?
Yeah, are we challenging them really?
Well,
I'm not. Let's get these guys to loot.
Wait, did one of them have a sniper?
No, that was me. One does have a sniper. Fall back, fall back. One does have a sniper. Fall back.
Right, we're fine right here. Knocked one. The other one.
You did? Yo, I'm gonna build up one more.
No, we're good to rush.
Okay, potato ass. His ass.
Nope.
Good shit.
What? They both had snipers. What color did you get?
Oh shit. I want purple. I got blue.
Well, there's another blue down here, so.
I'm gonna go get the guys loot who I kill. Who I killed with the snipers.
Pop, pop, pop. Switch my whip game back in black.
One had a blue.
Recipes on my sky.
Had a blue.
Did any of them have pumps? No, that's a disappointment.
Oh, actually, one of them had pumps. Who I killed.
Well, that's fine.
Oh, there's another one.
Oh, sick. Well, I'm actually gonna keep this semi because that's what saved my life right there.
Yeah, I'm using a semi and a pump. They both do great damage.
Hey.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Bro, Idubbbz strikes back. That should be like...
Yo.
That should be a Star Wars parody. Idubbbz strikes back.
Yo. How many kills we have?
Two.
Yo, remember last game I got... Remember last game you got four and I got two?
Uh-huh. Dude, now okay. We both have bolts. We set for the game, bro.
Yo, I sniped. Like, I legit went American sniper on those fools. Hurry up, there's a pump.
Well, yeah, I am gonna take the pump because pumps are more reliable, but tacks are more spammable. Wait, do you wanna build a base here since we're basically in the middle?
Right. Can you see where that is?
I'm gonna tag it because it's really far away.
Good idea.
Okay, now we're gonna. Well, Adam, let's get in the attic, break out the walls, and then make it a sniper fort. You want to do that?
Jesus, that is far. God damn.
What? No, this is disappointing. The circle's the freaking a whole other way.
It's right next beside us. That's disappointing. Yeah.
I know. It's like we're about to.
About your accuracy, but. Oh.
Yeah, it's like we're about to. It's like we're about to build a sniper base. Nah. The game doesn't want us to build a sniper base. Like,
doesn't want us to be like Rhino Crunch.
Yeah. Craigie and Adam. No bases for you. They should probably get to the circle. Well, no, we got... Yeah, because we're going to have to cross the lake.
Yeah, we got time.
But we're going to have to cross the lake.
At least let's turn down this so they at least stink right here.
And destroy everything so it's like they are hidden and they're trying to hide.
Yo, dance party.
Hit him with the lols, Adam. Lols, lols, lols.
Hey. Yo, dude, I got a dip.
Dip? It's just like, hey, bro, I got a dip. Where did you go? I'm right here, you idiot. Oh. Your friend falls down?
Comes back upstairs.
What?
I was down here the whole time. I'm just suspicious.
No, it's all clear. I love how we go in there. Wait, there's a health bar above your teammates?
You never knew that?
No, because they just added it because it was never there before. Dude, the starting of this game was a little bit chaotic. I'm not going to lie.
Then somehow... we got some snipers, and I got a 2-kill game.
Who wants to do a no-scope-only challenge?
No.
Not me, because I want to win tonight. It's like a 2v2. I no-scope one of them. Oh, my God! And then I get injured. The other guy freaking hits a 360 trick shot. He kills himself from jumping out of his 5-story base.
Yeah. I come into play, and I shoot him once with a pistol.
Yeah, you're just like John Wick challenge. You're like, all or nothing. You jump off of our fort midair. You revolver him in the head. Oh, savage!
You know how people try to do like that jump shotgun challenge thing?
Yeah, like you know. Well, like on PC, it's so easy because you literally just have to aim with your mouse.
So guess what I did on PC. So I did that, I 360, I spun around so many times and did it.
Hold on, Adam. Let's throw smoke grenades.
Whoa, where the hell was that at?
Over here. Over here. 150.
Where?
150, let's go rush.
Where?
150.
I don't see no one.
They're in the hut over the mountain. No, they're in the hut over the mountain.
They're in the hut over the mountain? Okay.
Yeah, that's where it landed.
Yo, I just heard a boop. I was like, oh shit.
Oh, bruh.
Oh.
We're right here! Okay, that was a little bit obvious.
I'm coming. Getting shot at, fall back.
I'm gonna live. Oh, frick, maybe not.
God damn you, motherfucker. Stand Jeez. The fuck still. I was trying to shoot at you.
Seriously. Like, stand still, bro. Chill. Stand out. Stand up.
God damn, this guy was going crazy.
He's like,
crazy.
Dude, he's squirming around like a worm on the floor. Bro, chill, bro.
It's gonna be a quick little painful kill.
Next thing you know,
where was that other guy?
No, we killed both of them. They were the ones that got the supply drop.
But where's the other guy's stuff?
No, they didn't have that much. All he had was a legendary semi.
And a purple one on the ground. Oh, blue AR.
You didn't realize that?
No, I got 3 medkits.
Oh, yeah. I was gonna pick that up, but I picked up the other one.
The other one?
Yeah, because he had 4 medkits. Hold on, drop down, because we gotta get to the circle.
Shells. I'm just getting some shells.
Okay, well,
yo, I came up here trying to shoot him 4 times. The guy moved like a worm.
Hurry up, get down here. I heard sniper shots. You have any shells? Because I only have 3. Oh, yeah, come here. I got something for you. Look. Hallelujah. jump.
I learned this in my new exercise.
What's the heavy breathing for?
Your mom.
That's nice.
Oh, heyo.
Heyo.
Much better with this man.
Footsteps behind us! Well, I hear footsteps. It's probably you being loud.
That's me.
Wait, freeze.
You turn around.
Freeze real quick. Okay, yeah, it's you.
Asshole. Oh, shit. They suck. Get up here!
What the frick? Adam.
What?
There was no way we could have taken them on. They had the high ground and they had shields.
They had the high ground, Anakin. Anakin, they had...
Are you okay?
Well, I was thinking of a movie where they were, people were using the high ground and they said, "We have the high ground, Anakin." And you said, "High ground." I was like, "Oh shit. Is this Anakin back over again?" I was like, "Oh shit, we're fucked."
Oh yay! I got two new things. I got a emote.
What emote?
The wave. Like, it's not like the wave that you see at like a hockey game, like the hands up. It's like an actual wave, like waving hello.
Yeah, I'm almost there.
You were playing around with it fast.
They call me 21 Savage. They call your mom 21 Savage. They call your bitch 21 Savage.
Imagine if you... Dude, just imagine if we could just buy the premium battle pass, buy all 70 tiers, we'd be rocking the Black Knight skin.
Oh my god, you know your boy been rocking that. You know boy getting the triple kills up in here.
Yeah, we would be rocking that, but thanks to somebody, a little brat that cries.
Alright, aren't you gonna give me that $20? Give me that $10.
Yeah.
When?
Probably Christmas, because I'm probably going to get a lot of PlayStation cards.
Okay.
But I will. I'm going to stick to that.
If you get, like, four, at least give me two, you know?
Or I might give you one. Like, if I get, like, four 20s, I'll give you 120.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Or if I get, like, a 50... Or 250s. Well, I wouldn't give you 50s because that'd just be outrageous. For somebody that already has enough money.
No, actually, no. I have to give it to my grandma when I'm done. Put it.
What, the mail?
Yeah, the billion.
So, like, after you buy all the gifts, you have to give what's rest? What's left?
Yeah, let's rest back.
Okay, so make sure you buy everything. Like, go to the Gucci store, buy all the Gucci, and then buy everything, so you have no money left.
Yeah.
Or...
still have to get more.
What? What would you do if you gave her, like, a penny back, and you said, "Sorry, the Gucci shirt was $999,999, so I only got one penny for you."
Impossible. She has more money than that.
See, that makes no sense, because, like, so you could buy me a gift right now, and you could give it to me right now.
Okay, I hear niggas fighting.
Yeah, they're in the factories.
Why are they in the factories? Oh, I saw a bitch. Okay. Follow me.
was by himself.
Take a bump. Someone came in my factories.
When I heard like major fighting, I was like, dang, we about to get killed, but that was just that one dude.
One dude shooting that air, probably.
One dude probably trying to knock down something. Like, he's probably just firing random rounds into the center. Dude, I really want to ask my mom if I can have some money, but I don't want to.
What, PlayStation card money?
Yeah, like, money, because she has her credit card on here.
Uh-huh.
But she's going to say no. I'm just... At this point,
but why?
Because I already spend too much of it, and like I said, I'm not rich, but I'm not poor either, so.
Yeah, I was like what you are right now. I was.
So let me guess, now you're rich?
I wish I was playing this game right now, you know?
Oh, let's need them. Nades. Nades.
Nades for days. Nades for days.
Oh, I hit him once. Oh, I killed him. Somehow. Oh,
shit. Oh, yeah, hacker. They gonna probably call hacks. Don't you get it?
Bro, I threw all three of my nades just like.
Oh, shit. More nades.
Oh, frick. Whole other team.
Holy shit.
Oh, frick. I'm dead. What? Hold on, Adam. Adam.
What?
Should I text my mom and ask her?
Sure. Why do you even ask me?
Because you're older than me and you know what decisions to make.
Oh, Ashley, mom, can you get a PlayStation 5?
Hold on, no, I'm screaming.
Cause where's your mom at?
She's at home, but I don't want my dad to see.
Why are you not your dad?
Because he doesn't like me spending.
You're a boy, you're gonna have to spend money for life.
Yes.
You should already know how to, like, spend your money and all that.
Like,
cause what grade are you in?
But, like,
you're in
here's what. Yeah.
You're in fourth and you already know how to spend money? Your mom has taught you well. Cause I started spending money when I was three. That is not a lie. My mom will give me my own bank account.
Yeah, I have a bank account, but it's for college funds.
And you know what all the my colors say?
What?
For, you don't know how many? You don't know mine?
What?
$40 billion.
Jeez, what college are you going to?
No, I'm going into different kind of colleges.
A college in Mars? That expensive?
Yeah, can we join my friend's party? I need to tell him something.
Honored, Mark. This one's a very good one. It's over here. It's a little red thing.
Do you have
Fortnite?
Oh, wait, no.
Do you see any red
thing? You didn't buy Fortnite.
You don't see it right here?
Sniper?
You don't see
Sniper? Next, in the EX is the guy. He's my friend. Okay.
Yeah.
He has a relationship with something. With someone.
No, because it's gone and I'm having withdrawals. I'm having withdrawals, man.
Tell him what happened.
I thought the Pringles can. You see this? You see this, dude? Come here, kitty.
What?
Do you see this thing that says Mark, right? Do you see the thing that says Mark?
Bro, I just...
Dang it, you... look for something red, okay? And maybe you haven't done crap. Okay, I'm picking up all the marks. Yeah, the maximum is 8 here. I found one in the corner. You know, where the hoodie woody woos a goody. Yeah, I don't think you can find them because you ain't worth crib to them yet. I think you have to get... Yeah! Yeah, you're possibly one of their freaking sacrifices to burn. Strap on the table. Make your matches fuck. We're gonna strap you down and have a good time.
Oh boy! Fucking
no, it's okay, it's a defense. We can still get crit from this.
You got dead by daylight?
Oh yeah, you can just go to the big waypoint. And yeah, whatever floats your narcissistic boat. Medallion? Oh yeah, medallions. These are marks. Oh. Yeah, you need marks, not medallions. Yes, you do. Okay, found the last one. I got 8 out of 8, just like a 10 out of main. Okay, now let's kiss some Nazis. Okay, buddy, calm down here. Okay, this is what's known as a fluffy, wuffy, scuffa duffy. Okay, this is a nice guy, okay?
Sniper.
I'm afraid to take care of him.
Sniper.
What?
How are you doing today, mister?
Good, but I have bad news.
You're pregnant?
No, but your mother is.
Oh my god. What is it?
My mom's asleep, so she wouldn't read my text.
Oh, shit.
So you put your mom to sleep?
Wait.
Are you the special little kitty that's sleeping with mommy
Sniper.
Tonight?
What?
Sniper, can I see if after this challenge, what I have on Fortnite, on the story mode, if there's, V-books?
Yeah.
It would say that you have marks. You don't have marks. Yeah, well, that's what I found out before I stopped giving a shit. No. We can still get stuff from this, man. Yeah. Well, it's okay. We could get some other stuff. It's okay. You don't need it just yet. Well, still, I need these medallions, so yeah. Yay, I killed people. Whoa. Burn. Nazis. I'm a Nazi snowflake.
Good for you, sir.
Ah, my name is Duffy. I want to do a whole day just talking like that. Ooh.
You sniper.
Hey, sniper. I wanna play.
Don't talk to sniper, bitch.
I wanna play volleyball.
No, stop talking to sniper. You're clammy, My love sucked. Don't talk to him, Stepper. He's already pissed.
I want to touch you. I want to be your friend.
See, what did I say?
I just want to touch you. Be your friend. I gave you a good butt massage. Back massage. I'll give you a butt massage. I'll give you freaking butt massage. What the heck is that? Well, it's kind of self-explanatory, but still.
Adam.
What?
So you don't have any
Adam's
PlayStation
family.
Cars at the moment?
I do not.
Oh, I'm gonna gut you. I'm gonna butt you. I'm gonna scup it up you.
Why?
I'm just... Bro, this sucks, because I want some of them Fort Knights skins.
Porn?
You know, like the Knights?
Oh. You know the Knights of the Forks? Hey dude, guess what? I'm all out of forts to give. Ha. Ha. Ha.
Wow, you're ha. Hilarious. So funny, I forgot. No, really though, you're so funny. No, shut up for a second. You're so funny.
I'm so funny.
You're literally just... Shut up. You're just asking to be muted.
My name is Jeffy. I like potatoes.
How is this funny to you? Honestly, this is so funny. I forgot.
It's your
to
reaction.
Laugh.
It's your reaction. That's funny.
I mean, you know you suck at making. You know you suck at making people laugh. If
but
you laugh
it's
at your own joke.
Nah.
Sorry,
I'm not used. Oh no, the kitty raper isn't used to taking damage, and I just killed everything in the area with just one tiny little ability. Wait, keep this flesh stick alive. Aww. Aww. Killed my flesh stick. That's not nice. So, did the other kid mute me yet?
No, I want to really badly.
God damn it. He didn't mute me. I mean, hi! I definitely didn't want you to mute me. Fucking friend.
You know what? I honestly don't care. People do that all the time, and it gets really annoying, so... Go ahead. Go ahead and play your little games. I don't care.
I like games.
Yeah, Warframe, good.
My little pony. What's having me laugh is just the pure silence.
Yes, it's because it's scary and
yes.
We feel like you're about to kill us.
Yes, that's what's so funny.
No, it's because it's so fucking disgusting.
That's just so mellow.
Nutella.
Oh crap, in these broadcasting. Kitty Raper? Do you... Yeah. Never mind. Probably lost all hope for me right now, didn't you? You lost all hope for me, didn't you? I just have to shoot my own freaking thing. And everything in the area dies. This is fun, I like this. We have fun here.
You're carrying monster last night. I was talking to you, dumbass motherfucker.
Ooh, if he calls you dumb, that means he hates your guts. Adam. I just quickscoped two people with a semi-auto in my last game.
Hey, can I kill you on Fortnite? I'm gonna fight you.
Hey, can you jump off a bridge? It would really help society.
I'm gonna just shot somebody into three equal pieces somehow.
Wow, if you jump off the Golden Gate Bridge, you will definitely survive it. So go ahead and do it.
Your comebacks are so smart. Your comebacks are so smart.
Well, if you dive head first and you hit the bottom.
I think you're a smart guy. I think you're smart. I mean smart. I just swoosh once. Swoosh twice. Oh. Swoosh three times. And everything's dead. Dead again because I just swished at my freaking shedded skin. Because you know that makes sense. Who doesn't attack their shedded mutt?
Hey Adam.
Molted skin.
I basically have pleasant to myself because there's one other guy.
Oh, there's a red light guy that thinks they can kill me. Dead freaking wrong. Friend. I love how OP Serum Prime is. I really do. To kill every freaking thing. Yo. Nothing escapes. Yeah? Yeah, which is the last wave too soon. Yeah. It automatically counts as a mission success, so yeah. Either way, it'll automatically kick us all out. Not really kick us all out, but. Oh.
Why you got 12 conquerors?
Hey, dude, wanna see all the dead bodies in that room? Dead. Did everything around you just die? Is everything dead now?
Hey Adam, you know
that's
how they
me.
Were Adam,
this
you know
is what I'm
do
doing.
You know how
I'm
they were supposed
everything.
To reduce the scar drop rate from chests?
Now it's just way higher.
I just got a scar out of a chest.
Mm-hmm. I'm getting like golden and purple every single time I start up a game, dude. It's dope. But the good kind of dope. It doesn't kill me and I won't get arrested.
Well,
that's a good kind of dope. It doesn't.
Well Adam doesn't get arrested because his dope is legal. It's medical.
No, his dope is imaginary. He said it himself.
No, it's not.
Oh, wait.
Adam.
Don't worry, I'm gonna give you calories. You fool. That's gonna help you burn calories.
Did you not tell me that you are on medical, you know what?
Yes, I did tell you that. I am.
Hey, weedy, scumpadidi.
What?
I wanna join you on Fortnite.
You're joining me on Fortnite?
Well,
so
too
are
bad!
You dead? So, yeah, shut up, Cypher. So, how are you doing? Weedy, squeedy, pumpagigalidi, good.
The child is doing good.
Good. So, how's the sex thing? I mean, friend.
Where the fuck are these zombies at?
Oh, you're playing the story mode.
It's called PvE.
Yeah, the story. Shut your bitch ass up. Now talk to your ugly little stink ass. Give this to Red Bull. They're gonna lose. That's right, Red Bull.
How did you get in?
Building. Destroying. I'm in friendly.
One in, buddy.
Yes, did the snipe kid already eat me? Yes, he did. Oh, snake ass motherfucker. Hey, weedy scumpadidi. Is a sniper punk saying anything right now?
No, because I'm focusing.
Son of a bitch. Why haven't you muted me yet?
Because you're not being annoying right now.
Why by side I have to Now? Wait, did he actually meet me? Yes. I was six. Ah, and that was his one.
What? Makes sense.
Hey, I don't know what makes sense.
Your mom?
How I shot this guy in the head with a pump shotgun and he didn't die.
He left and I said your mom.
Are you the leader?
Yeah.
Make the party limit too.
You do that real quick.
I'm not the leader. Oh yeah, I can. I forgot. Since it's not private. So much dope, daddy broke the screw.
Motherfuckers, wait. Not Black Friday yet. Not. Wait.
She got your bread down for it, though, yeah.
Wait, customers. just stuff the biggie.
Stop. After this game, or after you're done, do you want to play duos? Adam? Hello?
What?
Okay, you're there. Do you want to play some duos after you're done? But Adam, They made the pump take, I think, 0.1 seconds longer, which doesn't seem like a big difference, but trust me, it is, because I just had to deal with it. Because this guy had 23 health. Because I would have gotten one more, if I had that one extra second to get one more hit off, that guy would have been dead. But no, Epic Games has to make everything so fair. Why don't you just buff all the other... Why don't you just buff the tactical then? Like, don't make it insane, but buff it a little bit so it's a lot easier to use. Because now the tactical is trash. That's what he gets for...
if I do the next one, I get 100 V-points.
Of course. Whenever my mom freaking wakes up. Oh no, you can't buy it.
So let me, do this. Holy shit.
Hello? Honestly, if it was legal to rob stores, I would rob every store and just get all the PlayStation cards.
Hell yeah.
Because I'm honestly... See, this is why I want to... Like, I want to have a little job. Like, I'm only 10, so I'm not a big job, but I just want a little job that I can make, like... Okay, maybe like $20 a week. Yeah, like $20 every 5 or 6 hours, okay? Yeah, so say $4 an hour. That's all I want. And I could work for 4 hours. I would have, let's see, $16. I'd probably want to work for $5 an hour. And then I'd just work four. And then I'd have a 20. But no, I just... Like, right now, I would honestly do anything for a PlayStation card.
It's like a cock.
Does it have to be, can it be a rubber one?
It has to be a fucking weird one. You said anything.
Okay, yeah, I'll pass. I'll pass. But I just want a freaking PlayStation card. And of course. I mean, yeah, gang. I mean, you gangster was complaining and you just gave out, but you could just buy another one. Not like me. I don't have any money. Yay, snowball launcher. Sometimes I get so stressed out.
Yeah.
And, like, I get it, okay? Like, there's not just an unlimited amount of money in the world. You only get paid so much money at a time. But it's just so hard because Me, I'm not gonna lie, I'm spoiled.
Yeah, I'm spoiled as fuck also.
But it's like after, like whenever you don't get something, it's like it stresses you out. You know what I mean? It's like you're so used to just having the world. And then it breaks your heart hearing the word with two letters, one vowel, and to the O. And oftentimes, it triggers me so hard. What is up, dude? Nobody has regular ARs. Everybody has bursts.
Thank you for the AR.
Dude, it's so weird now. Like, nobody has any regular ARs. Everybody's just getting bursts. Looted. Dude, I swear, if I win with a burst, I'm gonna be excited. Oh, he's intelligent. God, people are so stupid. So there's this guy just running around. Why does nobody have ARs? Like regular ARs. Everybody has bursts. Not that guy. He lit me up. If I can win this fight, I should be good.
What?
There's this guy I'm fighting in detail.
Okay.
freaking littering me with his... snowball launcher addiction.
No, they're killing me.
What? Why did I pick up a pistol?
Assholes.
Okay, I'm right outside the circle. I have no shield, I'm probably screwed. Dude, there's 12 people left. I have 5 kills. I'm not confident.
Hello?
Hello?
Okay, I should have 100 V-Bucks.
Scar? Really? You know what I got out of my supply drop?
What?
They are that I don't want. Oh, great. Oh. Am I the only idiot that's going for supply drops this late in the game? Wait, is this an idiot move? Trying to go for supply drops late in the game?
Another one.
Semi-auto, are you kidding me?
Hello?
Hi.
I wanna watch on YouTube for a little bit, you know, and then hop back on. Yo, if I fall asleep, can you stay in the party?
Yeah.
will hear me snoring if I will fall asleep. Not loud, but you will know I'm gonna fall asleep, okay? Dude.
Oh yeah, I heard you.
So yeah.
Yes, peek. Now do what you were doing before. Peek. You keep ducking. I came in fourth because I got lost in the storm.
Oh my god.
If you fall asleep, do you want me to like blow in the mic or something?
No. Just let me get a sleep and just stay in the party, okay? And just fall asleep if you can. Okay?
Okay.
Because if I wake up and you're still up, we could play. But if your parents come in here, sometimes just text me GTG, okay? Got to go.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
Pink Miley, I'll go buy some. Adam.